Okay, hi. So in this video I will be showing you some of my scrapbooks and sketchbooks.
Got this, dressing it, because I think it's really, really pretty. Got this, just Lady Gaga. The heart will win once I started. Some horses. Kind of walks in the garden. The front of the magazine. Denim shirt. I think it's really pretty. Bob Galaxy. Some horses. Some shoes. Okay, so here's my first sketchbook. Here's the front cover. You know, lots of heart with wings, and then it kind of got a bit smudged because my water was really just full. Here's the first drawing I did in it, it's the vampire. And this is the second one, this is a vampire by day. This is an angel, and it's got a heart with wings above the top. This is my favourite drawing in the sketchbook, it is a fairy that I copy drawn, but I kind of made some variations to it and put my own special twist in it. This is a vampire angel. Obviously, I have to come up with it, so I've come up with like humans versus vampire angels, and this is some of the human tribes. This is a vampire angel. And this is the human tribe after battle, and a vampire angel. Another vampire angel. A fairy, which I drew in Challenge Group when we were doing a mystery match. Me is a puppet fairy. She's just a person. She's an angel. And another vampire angel. Another angel. She's just like some wings. It's just like an angel. Yeah. Another angel. Another angel. This is vampire attack. Got one vampire angel that hasn't quite got wings yet. This is fairy. And I copy drawn this bit with the dress. This is vampire devils and an angel. And there are two people that broke up, and the fairy, and the person I tried to draw, which kind of failed, is just like an angel. This is a vampire, which is probably the second favourite thing I've drawn here. This is like a teacher. It was meant to be Mr. Tyler, but it kind of failed. It was based on a Miley Cyrus picture I found on the internet, and it's the fairy. is like a vampire, but it kind of looks a bit weird. And so yeah, this, some harp wings, a couple of vampires I drew. Angel. Another vampire. This album cover I came up with, it's called Spread Your Wings. It basically means just like to be yourself. And this is like this hair thing that I bought today. I don't know, I bought it like a couple of years ago, so I'm supposed to draw it. Okay. So I'm still not going to turn it to draw. See if that will. I tried to copy a Hunger Games cover. Should I do this one? This is is a heart, the wing, and an arrow, and a halo. There's a cotton golden ring, which is kind of gold. The girl in her t-shirt is, and her jumper is a rock on it, and it's like a blue girl on it.